Well, for the first time, the median price of a single home, family home in California tops $900,000. The California Association of Realtors says the April median price was just over $904,000. That's more than 11% from March. The increase comes despite higher interest rates. Freddie Mac reports a 30-year fixed mortgage was just over 7% last week, more than double the rate seen during the pandemic.